Students, today's topic for EVS is sense organs. In our previous lessons, we learned what are the body parts. Today, we will learn types of body part. So, we start with sense organs. Do you know what are the sense organs? Sense organs always help us to learn the things around us. They are eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin. Skin all over our body, not only hands. Okay, let us see how they help us. Eyes. Eyes help us to see. Yes, eyes help us to see. We can see colors, different colors. Yes, we can see different colors with eyes. The next one is nose. Nose help us to smell. Yes. Nose help us to smell. Good smell or bad smell. Good smell or bad smell. For example, different fragrances which your mama uses. We can smell and we can find the difference. Yes. The next one is ears. We can use ears to hear. Yes, ears help us to hear. Ears help us to hear. For example, I can hear the music. I can hear the music. Yes, I can hear the noise. Oof! I can hear the noise. The next one is tongue. The next one is tongue. Tongue help us to taste. For example, you taste the food. Sweet. Hot. It help us to taste. Tongue help us to taste. The next one is skin. Skin help us to feel. Anything to feel. For example, teddy. For example, teddy. It is so smooth. It is so soft. We can feel from any part of our body because the whole body is covered with skin. Whether it is your hands or it is your cheeks. Cheeks are so soft. Yes, it is so soft. It helps us to feel and we find the difference between smooth and rough. Ouch! So rough. Ouch! It's so rough. The skin help us to feel. They all are called sense organs. So, today's task is I will sharing a worksheet related to this. And you all are going to make the pictures related to eyes, the function is see. Nose, the function is smell. Ears, the function is hear. Tongue, the function is taste. And skin, the function is feel. We all can feel. We will meet in next video. Till then, bye-bye.